I was reminded this morning the reason why I wanted to learn this flute about 5 or 6 years ago. When I was in my mid-50s, I decided to redeem myself. What do I mean? I'm Singaporean Chinese and I hardly ever speak any Chinese. And so I thought, you know, to redeem myself, I should learn how to play Chinese flute and Chinese songs. So here goes. Bye.